Hello everyone, today we're gonna start new game, it's Angry Birds Epic. Nice, you will play and I will comment.
Yeah, I will do my best, I will try, at least. It's my first time playing this game, so Slava will be helping me.
But I have experience, I passed it before, so it's gonna be more easy for her, but anyway, I'm not so good at this game, but I already made this campaign 5 times. Okay, let's see video. It's for you, because I saw it many times.
They're so ugly.
Chuck. So, that's what happened again.
He's sleeping again.
Rovia presents.
Angry Birds Epic.
This is popular game, still. It's like 3 years ago release, maybe more. Maybe 4 years ago. I think it's 3. In 2014, so, but still game is okay. They still updated, making new releases. Okay, so
what happened? They stole our eggs and now we're gonna go get them back.
Yeah, at beginning you just read bird, no one else. And you see Chuck is in trouble, you have to rescue him.
Oh yeah, have to help him. So where should I click on this thing, right?
Yeah, just go. It's gonna be tutorial soon. Just read what it's gonna tell you. Your turn.
So, okay. I should click something?
Yeah. Click and hold him.
Him? Yeah. Okay.
Now, if you hold, you see his health, attack, 26 damage, forces target to attack red for 3 turns. So, if you attack guy, he will attack only red bird after he attacks. 3 turns. It's like curse, you know. Protect. If you click on your bird, it's gonna get less damage. Like he's protecting the target that you put. Only 2 turns. And there is gonna be peppers later when you attack many times, like 10. There is activated pepper. It's heroic strike. You just put pepper, give him, and he's like, and
like Angry Birds.
So, yeah. Okay, go. Oh, that's mistake.
What?
You made just you just made the defense, but you have to attack.
Okay,
hold
how?
And attack.
Like this?
Yeah, easy.
Okay.
Go.
Because I removed my finger and
not hard. Oh, 40.
Not
again
enough.
Critical. So there is simple attacks, but on tutorial I think there is criticals high chance. I don't know why. So this is your currency on the right was and money, coins. There is silver coins and gold coins. Gold coins hard to get. Now spin it. It's your reward for this level.
Okay, maybe.
Spin it.
Well, I'm trying.
Maybe at beginning it's not late.
No, it needed only.
Okay,
to
you
click
you
it.
Get upgrade on your weapon plus one.
Feather.
Damage. Yeah, something.
Vial and
shell.
Next.
This is resources, you can craft something later.
Oh, okay.
Weapons and other stuff, potions.
So now to the next one.
Yeah, let's go.
What is this ship? Someone
it's just map.
On it.
It's just huge map, it's world around you.
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
So this is big peak. Just attack as usual.
Okay.
You
can
click on
him
and hold to see what he have. Click on him. On peak.
Clicking but it's because it's my turn or
I think it's not let you. Later they will let you, yeah. You don't know what is his ability. Maybe now it's gonna tell you to click him. Click again.
Okay.
71.
Woohoo.
Ah, now you have pepper.
Okay,
click
I'm using it.
Hold, always hold.
And I have to
game.
Give it to him?
Yeah, look. It's super Whoa, strike, ho, ho. 120. So if many picks, he will select the pick with highest health, you know?
Yeah.
More points, so that's how it's work. For red, for each bird it's different. We just write it now red. By the way, the change system, now you have upgrades on, you see, shield. You're not changing shield, you just get an upgrade.
Mm-hmm.
That's good, I never saw it before. Okay, let's go. So we get tomato, crate with something, and we will see later how to use
okay,
it.
Okay, now we have to save Chuck.
Yeah, if he's
save
here,
me,
let's
save
see,
me.
I don't remember. Wait, it's just too, like cutscene. Okay, he's Anna.
Okay,
he's,
okay.
He's still. Okay. Let's go, level number 3. And this is a tutorial you can read sometimes, hints. Okay, you see, there is 3 waves in this, so you kill this guy, another wave.
And
but
another
your health's
welcome.
Not restoring, just to know.
So, You have to tell me what to do then.
It's tutorial. They will tell you what to do.
Okay.
Okay, you attack. You don't need defense on you here. He is 6 damage, give you nothing. So better just attack now. You know? The defense for 2 turns give you a shield. But you can't attack this turn, you know? It's like you attack with good defense.
Yeah, it's either so one it's, or the
yeah,
other.
So it's not good now to use. But when many birds and there is birds that almost dead, you can put shield to make her alive for longer.
So hold. Always I have to hold and slide.
Yes, and
I can just click click on it.
Nothing.
Okay, so this is the last one, I guess.
You can hold on this guy. It's gonna show you.
Yeah.
No. Just wait. Now, when it's over, they turn. Click on him. I think you have to
see
9 damage. All picks receive 30 less damage. Last 3 turns. Alarm. Like he put bless on them. It's already, you see, around them. So, Chuck, attack Chuck. You need to escape him. Yeah.
To save him.
He escape. Save him. 9 damage. It's just begin. Normally picks really hard hitting. Just you don't have healing. Okay, now you have Chuck.
So I saved him, yeah. Now let's see. He's gonna be on my side, I guess. Or he will kill everyone.
It's just over like this. Okay, that's it.
So this is what I should have done, like, in the beginning.
So if you have 2 or 1 star, you have less to select when you spin. Now you see 3 stars, 3 selecting. It's random.
Ech. We couldn't get this for...
Click on this and hold so you see what is this, you see?
Vial, an advanced ingredient for alchemy.
So you need 3 sand plus this and it's gonna make you something.
Uh-huh. What is the stone?
And first the coffee,
forging.
Maybe. It's to crafting.
No seeds, yeah.
Ah, seeds. Okay, next. It's for you. It's not necessary to know. Just later you maybe craft something. Okay.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Now 2 birds. But still not enough. We need 1 more bird. It's Matilda that can heal
us. He's a powerful wizard.
Deal damage to all enemies at once. You see, the damage is less than red bird, but it's to everyone. It's good when many enemies. If not, he's not so good. Okay?
Okay.
Next level. Okay.
What should I
don't know
click?
What is this.
Reward?
Team 16. It's your power and pick's power. You see, you have more powers, that means you will win this.
Yeah, okay.
And what is reward? Just, it's for
stone.
You. Just go fight. Just you need to select 2 birds. You already have, so no problems. Okay, now point Chuck and hold him. Let's see his abilities. So first, 20 damage to everyone. Doesn't matter which pick you attack, it's gonna everyone 20.
Uh-huh.
And if you put on your... ally, you see, enemies attacking the target receive 20. So you put on red and 27 damage each time the pick attack him. So it's as well not bad. And if you use pepper, it's give you 5 attack. So he attack, another chuck. He, chuck, and again red. So that's 5 attack. 5 birds attack, call it. Okay, you can attack them all.
I can just
now
like
you can
this?
Select who is first, chuck or this. It's okay. Go. You see, 20 to everyone. Now red bird.
Okay.
By the way, always check which is pick. You know, this is, I think, some different pick. Just click. Okay, it's 55 health. And a simple pick, 48. So this is bigger guy, so better to kill him, I guess. Hey, no, big guy.
Which one?
No, you see, this is the main guy. Why you attack simple? I told you about it.
Because I didn't understand you, I thought that you want me to attack the other guy.
Go. Boom. Now doesn't matter, anyone will die. But kill this, just he have more damage to you, so better to kill big target. I just make a tutorial, doesn't matter now, it's too easy at begin, but later... plus you have experience, you saw? Your level is number 1, but soon gonna be experience. If you get more experience, more health to birds, more attack damage. But the enemy is gonna be more stronger as well, so it's not just like this.
But you're gonna help me, so...
Yeah, later. It's not now gonna be hard. Later. Okay, next one. Okay, now 12 power, not so many difference, but still you can win easy. Because it's green color, you see? 12 power, green color, that means easy to win. Okay, one guy.
So first check,
Wherever. There is one guy. You can attack by check or put on him because, you know, he's always attacking red.
Okay,
so make
so
buff
how
on
should
him.
I make?
Chick.
Like
yeah,
this?
Yeah, try. Now you see around him. Uh-huh. Electricity. Opa, 27. You saw?
Yeah.
Very good. Now you always attack because this is for 3 turns. Attack. Critical. You see? Very
He's
good.
He's almost dead.
He's attacking and he getting damage. That's how this game is working. You have to know which buff to put on when. You know, when.
Yeah.
In when situation, which one.
Okay, level up.
Battle 1. 3 stars, 25,000 points. Let's spin for loot. Okay,
no.
That's not the best, but doesn't matter.
But still,
let's
it's
go
okay.
Next. Duh. Oh, that's what I'm talking. Your bird power now 18. Health and attack of all birds increased. It doesn't matter. These birds are next one. Plus, they give you 3 coins. You already had 10. It's very important coins. This is for donation coins. You can buy new classes and other stuff. So save these coins.
Okay,
let's go.
How about this chest? Did it
you can't go. You
okay.
See, but later you can try to go. Now you can't. Okay, let's go next. Okay, 14 power. We
so
can go.
We're still
yeah,
better.
No problem. Okay, check what is this guy, what he's doing. Okay, 3 times 8 damage. It's good again. Because he is attacks 3 times, and each time he get damage from electricity, you get?
Yeah.
You get, so you know what to do, the same as previous. Ah, read last one by the way, did you read last one?
Yeah.
Can't take more than 27 damage. But we have exactly from electricity 27 damage, so it's good. Point check on, yeah, and red attack. And now let's see what's gonna be. He, you see his attack. Oh, 28. Okay, very good. Now you don't need to buff, it's for 3 turns.
Dodged, it says.
Yeah, it's always dodge something. But he getting damage, don't worry. Ah, he dodge damage more than 27,
mm-hmm.
I guess. I don't know, maybe not. Because he getting damage. Oh?
Okay, he's almost dead.
Yeah.
He's just dead. Die, man, just die.
But if you didn't main like this, buff red. It's
maybe.
Gonna take longer, more turns, and red will die maybe. If he die, nothing happen. Just next game he will be alive. Just you get less stars if someone die, you know?
Well,
now it's 3 stars.
Yeah.
3, it's okay. If he die, gonna
be
2 stars.
I have 5 gems. For what are these gems?
Later,
again?
They will tell you.
Yeah.
You can spin again if you don't like for gems. That's
uh-huh.
What they need. But it's not the best how he can use it. Okay, next one. Very good. How is the voice? Looks good, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think the game is not
so
loud. So, next one here.
Yeah. Now, later you will see where to go. Oh, 11. Easy. Let's
yeah,
go.
Very easy.
Just always check new picks to know in future. Oh, you see new picks. Let's check.
I'm trying
nothing,
to click.
Nothing. You just fight for it. Fight for
uh-huh.
It. Just read it.
Okay.
Okay, simple. 2 attacks, 7 damage each. It's nothing. Okay, deal 16 damage, 5% change to stun target for 1 turn. Okay, this guy is stronger than small, so better to kill them first. I think don't need buff here, it's good chuck attack 3 guys at once, so it's better. Doesn't
yeah.
Matter what you want to select, it's always 3
yeah.
Attack. Okay, and
so which one
this guy is
attack?
Better to kill,
okay.
They're stronger. More health and more damage. Okay, 7-7 attack. This guy 15. They have 5% stun. Right now it's not working, see? But it's 5% still. Let's kill middle. Yeah. Now
bye
only
bye.
2 attackers. So you see? That's why better like this.
Mm-hmm.
So game is okay for you?
Yeah, for now.
Yeah. But it's gonna be the same old game. Just it's gonna be harder some parts. Kill. Yeah.
I just hope my finger won't slip or something. Oh Oh yeah, I could have used pepper.
Ah, doesn't matter. Okay, here. Almost at level you have experience. So now you will open crafting.
Why?
Because you get much damage. Much damage and that's it. It's count health at the end. It doesn't matter the stars. You can replay later when your bird's stronger. You can replay any level as much as you want. There is no limit. Okay? So it's still not over. We have to get this pick. You will see what is this. So you see, magic anvil. Forge mightily weapons and offhand items. So you can craft weapon and offhand. Offhand it's like shield or something else. Just in second hand. Okay, let's go. It's tell you tab. Let's see, it's gonna teach you how to craft something. So click here. Click craft. You see, you already have weapon is selected before. You just craft it. They made it for you. And now it's crafting. When it's crafted, it's randomly get new stars. And each star will buff the weapon. We get 3 stars, it's maximum buff.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't like the buffs of star, if it's 1, for example, you can click here and rebuff and try to get 3 stars. You get it. It can be even
that's
0 stars.
What we the gems are yeah. for. Yeah.
Okay, tap. Okay. And this is weapon for red bird only. You see, red bird. So we craft
nothing
it.
Else.
Nothing else we can craft. We don't have recipes. So that's it. It's
return
till you return.
To the
yeah.
island.
Later they will tell what else you can craft. It's just begin. Okay, let's go next level.
Let's go.
13 and we 19. More power because we upgrade weapon right now. That's
and
why.
I will have banana.
You can hold it to see what is this banana give you. Okay, advertising we can't. It's gonna be here cross, so just click it.
Okay.
See, 3, 2, 1, chick. Okay, this is another game from Rovio. Okay, point this guy, let's see, he is fat, what we can do? 3, okay, so he attack only 3 turns. He have to, he not attack 3 turns and then he charge 72 damage, you get it how it's work. So what you can do? If you start attacking now, it's always attack red. So at the end, when 3 turns over, you buff him on shield and he attack him and get no damage almost to him. Do you get it? So attack now.
With both of them?
Yeah, attack just him. Attack. You will see what I mean. Look what he's doing now.
No, he's not
charging,
doing
you see? 1.
Yeah.
So we again attack.
Oh, okay.
This is just charge 1. But when 2, you have to do it. Because after he will charge. Oh, you see?
Yeah, so now I have to make
double tap on him, it's gonna buff him. Tuk tuk. Yeah, you see? And now just attack. Ah, wait. Let's buff him as well.
Okay.
So it's gonna be electricity. Look, he's attacking. It's not 72, it's 31 only. You get it, how to play, right? Now just attack again, the same gonna be. Attack, wait until 2 charges and make the same. Because
he's always the red bird attacking.
Yeah, because it's debuff. Red bird has skill, you know? Because nobody like red bird, they always want to hit her.
Him,
okay. Now buff. Buff time. Buff is over, you have to buff again.
Yeah, I didn't.
By the way, this is not necessary electricity, it's just I said. But if you want, don't need electricity. You can attack by Chuck. But it's better. Wait. Okay, put on Chuck, you will see what's gonna be. Don't be fast. Now look what happened. Attacking red, 1, 2, 3, like 5 times like this. This is better than just to put on red. This is very good.
Yeah, better on Chuck.
Yeah, but not every time. Sometimes red better. Mm. You see, you lost some health, so only 2 stars. But it's you can do anything.
Yeah, but I still got the banana.
Click, what is this? Ah, base ingredient for alchemy. So you can drink, create the drinks that restore your health in battle. Later
and what
you
is
need.
The crate? Resource for forging.
From water areas. It's randomly. Some, you see water, there is high chance you get this crate from a level. Okay, we get power, no improving power, but we have health and attack increased, okay? Now tap a couple times, it's resources. You can visit this game like every day and sometimes it's working, you can get resources like this, you know, just for free. Oh, very easy, look, 8, we have 19, this is cobalt, it's level number 6, okay, check big guy what he is doing, maybe
the
different.
Same? No, Even less damage than before.
So I think chuck attack and everyone attack him. Is he good? Critical even, so? There is like 5% that
he's
you get
already.
Critical damage. Critical means double, I guess, in this game. 9 damage, not much, right?
No.
Okay, like try nothing. Chuck first. Now whatever, anyone will die. Okay, let's see how many stars we get. Chuck health 50% on the map. Maybe only 2 stars. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Oh,
okay, 3.
Very
let's
good.
See. This ingredient simple, really simple. For simple elixir later. The simple elixir restore like 100 health, about 150. But there's gonna be more medium and huge elixirs later. Okay, we're close to them. And they're still running. And this is first egg. So they stole 5 eggs. 5 eggs. So to finish game, you have to rescue 5 eggs. This is just first. This is your main quest, you know. Okay, 14. It's okay, we're gonna win easy. Just again, at begin read them, maybe something new you will see. Just you have to know to make it to understand.
So, okay, charge.
Again, these guys don't attack and then charge.
He commands all the pigs
to attack.
Attack the
so
same
it's
target.
Good to put electricity later. We don't know which one he will come on, you know? Later, you will see. Okay, attack. So you will see what I'm talking about. He will charge and point who he will attack. Oh, you see? He charge everyone to attack red. So now it's almost ready, 1 from 2. So you have to buff him with electricity and make red bird shield as well on him. Tuk tuk. Yeah, double tap. Now let's see what's gonna be. Look. They all attacking. Oh, 30-30. You see how good? You don't have didn't get damage, but you get huge. You're getting huge damage to them.
He's not dead yet.
Now they're dead because, you know, this shield is still working. So that's it. But if you didn't made, you can lose, you know. You just have to know tactics.
That's why you're here.
Yeah, but you remember. So you will know what to do.
Yay!
So one more bird gonna be, so we can heal as well when we need.